Yayati. Yayati was the son of King Nahusha, who once acted as Indra and was cursed to become a python by the sage Agastya. Yayati married Devayani, daughter of Sukracharya, and later developed intimacy with Sarmishta, daughter of King Vrishaparva, even against the injunctions of Shukra. So Yayati was cursed by Sukracharya to suffer immediate old age. Yayati begged his sons to take over his old age to give him their youth so as to enjoy with Devayani. Yadu, his eldest son through Devayani, refused. So he was cursed by the father that he and his descendants will have no claim for the throne at any time. This Yadu's descendants were called the Yadavas, in which the dynasty Sri Krishna was born. The other sons of Yayati through Sarmishta also refused to part with their youthfulness, except Puru, the youngest son. He said, "A noble son acts even without expecting orders of the father. The average one acts when ordered by the father, while the dull one refuses to act even when ordered by the father. I do not belong to the last class." So saying, he gave his youth to Yayati, who spent many years with Devayani. At last, spiritual knowledge dawned on him. He narrated his own life as a parable to his wife Devayani. Thus, once a goat was grazing in the forest and by chance saw a she-goat in a dry well, got fascinated by her, got her out and lived with her for long, without the knowledge of the passing of time. Meanwhile, another she-goat tried to enjoy with him. The first she-goat got wild and the he-goat lost its scrotum. The male one preyed his young ones and got the virility and began to spend life with the first she-goat. It lost all sense of time and lived in a hell of enjoyments. Our lives are also like that. The sense enjoyments are never satisfied. The more the enjoyment, the more is the craving for it. Najatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena shamyate havisha krishna vartameva bhuya evabhi vardate. The thirst for sense gratification is never satisfied with enjoyment of sense objects. Just as the flames in a fire by receiving more ghee do not cool down but produce more flames. Discrimination is necessary. The one that will give permanent eternal joy is the self. One must know the self to live the life of perfection. So saying, he returned his youth to his son Puru and made him the king. He renounced his contact with sense pleasures and immediately left for the forest. He undertook tapas and slowly emerged out of his subtle body, crossed the Maya and merged with the Supreme. His wife Devayani also followed his example and merged with Lord Shri Krishna.